Have a look at this. We've had some extraordinary examples of people doing stupid things on the road. This is one of the worst ones. Bloke driving along the freeway in the emergency lane up to 100 k's an hour with a live pet bird, a parrot, on the windscreen wiper, trying to knock it off and filming as he goes. At one stage he films the speedo and then the bird. And this bloke presumably is driving. This is just lunacy on the roads, and I think he should be dealt with eventually.
Fast enough. It's a bit windy outside. But you like the choice of music too. But you know what, people? Not only have you just seen him on the bloody freeway doing nearly 100 kilometres an hour, but if you have a look bloody closely, his eyes are closed. Oh, I know they're not, he's just woken up. But he does. How are you going? It's nodding off again. He nods on and off all the time. Unbelievable. Now, hey, what do you reckon? We'll try and throw him off. What do you reckon? Hey, we'll try and throw him off. Stopping real quick. And taking off flat out. And stopping real quick. See what I mean? I do pay attention flat out, you know. But anyway, I just wanted to show you that. See you later.